Smith as usual, and it is a friendly fixture we have for you. The host lineup today. Well, more often than not, we're looking at teams that shape up this way, Alan.
Yeah, such a popular system, 4-2-3-1. It gives you a lot of stability, and if your front four, as you might describe them, are good players, it's a really potent system.
This is how the visitors shape up. I've been watching them train this week. They've been polishing up the diamond in midfield in a 4-4-2 formation.
Yeah, and the man at the forward point of that diamond, Martin, behind the two strikers, he's important. He can make things happen.
Flavio Montero is our referee for this game. The teams are ready and bursting to get the game underway. Shots on here. Terrific stop.
That's a great clearance.
Corner given. Goalkeeper is there for him, and he's played it to him. Supported there as he can head it on to someone who's waiting to receive it. There goes the cross. That's safely away. Will be their throw. Here's the cross. Giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing. Here's a chance, the goalkeeper exposed. Cross coming in. And he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play. Found his teammate well. The shot's on! That's not like him, he's a good one-touch finisher. He couldn't finish that one.
Well, sometimes you just have to take a chance. It didn't come to him that easily, but couldn't quite pull it off.
back to him again. And the cross comes in now.
Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle. The defender got there first, though.
Good vision to be able to switch the play there.
There's the ball in.
Well, it's out for a corner. Really, a long, long way. He's kicked it far too hard, the corner, and it's out for a throw. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Now, can he make the most of the cross and finish it off?
And here's the shot.
That's a decent effort, skimming over the crossbar. Well, that sipped on past the keeper, but just past the post.
Goes across.
He's made a bit of a mess of that. A mess and a miss. Well, he saw the guy. Ball's gone again. Very good passing from this team. Quick into the tackle, and the result is going to be a throw. This is great teamwork, the way they're knocking the ball around. They put that cross far too close to the goalkeeper.
It's a diagonal ball to switch the play here.
Shot on!
Well, as blocks go, that's a good one. He's taken a touch there off the defender. It will be a corner. Well, he has got a chance to get the cross in. Defender's done very well to clear that. Well, this corner to come, and it could break the game open again for them. Here comes the cross. Chooses to punch here, the goalkeeper.
Now the shot!
Well, he's failed to keep his shot down. Alan, your view on the attempt at goal?
I don't think he'd be happy with that, the fact that he hasn't been able to hit the target from that distance with his volley.
Time, and we're still waiting for that first goal. Well, the word average comes to mind about his first half. What do you think, Alan?
Didn't quite have the impact I was expecting at the start, but time to remedy that.
And this is the start of the second half.
The shot's on.
Well, they're trying hard to get in front here. Shots on here. Goal kick to come. Well, that's what substitutes are for, to be used. And we've got one coming on now. It's going to be a substitution. It's for the away team.
He's going to try it. And he scores.
We just feel sorry for the keeper, really. The way he's hit that to his right, he's got no chance of getting a hand on it.
I want to see this again, this goal. And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. And he's moved in trying to... Oh, free kick. Awarded by the referee. That was a chance to really get in at the goalkeeper. Running off the defender, but he's run offside. Thinking for the away side, time for a change. Supporting player alongside. Team about to make a change, and now he's looking for some support. They've lost the ball.
And here's the shot. Oh, great work by the keeper.
Corner given. Well, time is ticking away. It's time for a change, and here it comes. Easy interception because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. That's well wide. Well, here's the goal again, Alan.
Well, he's just decided to put some real meat on this shot. And it was certainly enough to beat the keeper to his right.
And shoots!
Too high, way over the crossbar. Vision to be able to switch the play there. Possibly booking this. I think we'll see with these possession stats, Alan, that yes, the game has been as even as it seemed without the figures to back that up.
Yeah, I mean, I think we thought coming into this match.
And it's a heading chance now. It was an effort at goal, but not really worth the attempt. Well, they're still leading, and they've decided to go for a fresh player in the hope of hanging on to that lead. That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Well, the atmosphere is improving now. Now the home team need to improve. They're still in with a shout.
Yeah, time is running out. It's now or never. I think they've got to lift the game.
One or two players are warming up for the home team. We'll see who comes on. Trying to get it wide. And it was a good idea, but he couldn't find his supporting player. It's a tactical substitution for the losing team here. On top of this, the ref, right to the last. Can they do it in these closing minutes?
It's time for the Alamo. By the looks of it, they need a goal and they're piling everybody forward.
That's very good link-up play.
The shot's on!
It could have been a really significant shot, that. It did just miss, but for a moment we thought that would influence the shape of the scoreline.
Yeah, he grimaces. He knows that was a big moment. If he could have found the target there.
Giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing.
Great tackling technique. Comes the header.
Well, it was a big opportunity and it's turned out to be a very big miss.
Well, he's just swung a boot at it, and in the end it flew by an absolute mile, so really the wrong decision from him.
Hardly wasted a ball in this game. Gonna cross it. On, he could have thrown it on the ball. It's that simple for the goalkeeper. That is the final whistle. I think he was the best performer in a good team today.
Got himself a goal and put in a really good shift. Excellent performance.
Try it, and he scores.
Great tackling technique to win the ball cleanly.
Driven goalwards, volley, great save by a diving goalkeeper.